Good morning, children. Welcome back to YouTube class. Square, square root, twenty of cube root is that exercise 3 tells me. See here, evaluate root 99 into root 396. Answer.
Answer 0.01 plus
plus after decimal four numbers is there, so we can write it as 64/10,000. 0.01 root of 0.01 root of 64 means 8 square divided by 10,000 means 10 square. 0.01 plus root of 64 means 8 square, 10,000 means 100 square. Root of 8/100 whole square. Square root cancel. Root of 0.01 plus 8/100. 8/100 is written as 0.01 plus 8/100 means 0.08. 0.01 plus 0.08, it becomes 0.09. After two numbers, decimal is there. So 9/100. 9/100 means 3/10 whole square. Square root cancel. Answer is 3/10 or 0.3. Next one, root of 41 minus square root of 21 plus square root of 19 minus root of 9 is 3 square. Square root cancel. Square root of 41 minus root of 21 plus root of 10 plus root 25 plus Thank you.